Is that your son with you?
Yes. He just arrived yesterday. He and his girlfriend's been here about 6 times. She's coming in on the 29th.
Oh, okay.
And they're here for the 12th. We leave on the 1st.
So a little bit of overlap, so you can spend some time with each other.
Yeah, that's kind of what I like. I haven't seen him for 2 years, so it's kind of nice to have them all to myself.
What are you doing in Toronto?
Going to school and
Oh, gee. He got better.